ways of eating this. There's one way is that you rip it off like that, right? Yeah. Just like that. And you can dip it in the soy milk and eat it like that. Otherwise, you can loop it into small chunks and then put it in there, and or even smaller, and you can eat it like a cereal.
These are called the Thousand-Layer Pancake. Is it really Thousand-Layer? No.
These are actually with a little bit of a sesame, a little bit of...
That's good.
Good.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. This is one way to open it. So you poke a hole on the side, or otherwise you bite a hole from the side and you slurp it out. The louder you slurp, the more cool air you pull in, the less chance you're gonna get burned. Really, don't want to bite it, it's just hot. And if you're biting, there may be a chance that it's gonna explode, it's gonna splash it out. So what you want to do is this. And I want to hear it.
Okay.
These are the chili.
Yeah.